Good evening, everybody.
Good evening.
I believe in my life I have actively identified things that have been missing in my life and gone ahead and done it. Previously, I thought that love was missing in my life, so I got married to my to my current wife. then I thought philanthropy was missing from my life. And therefore I started, I volunteered for a non-profit in India which dealt with education. So that was a great learning and enriching experience in my life. I then thought what's missing in my life is an experience that I built something of my own. So I took a career break for 2 to 3 years and built a startup, which went nowhere. It failed miserably, but it was a great learning experience. And these are various things that were missing from my life, and I believe in actually going ahead and doing it to avoid regret. Recently, both my wife and I thought that a small baby was missing from my life. So he's now 2 years old. We have a son. And it's the best thing in my day when I go back home and meet him. So I believe in this particular philosophy that if to avoid regret, in order to avoid anything missing in your life, just go ahead and do it. Thank you very much.